surprised me. He did. He was coming in there all last night. He gonna put something in there. It looked like he bought his harmonicas with him too. Alright. Let's see.
I'll give it up one time for Stephanie McCoy. Don't you sound great? Yay! Don't you sound great?
Thank you so much. Where are you from? From that's the best answer I've heard ever.
What did
he say? He said, we from Mars, y'all. We just flew in, you know. We heard the free world. Well, I would like to go back with you. Just let me know when we're leaving.
All right. Okay?
We got Mars showing
the I knew we had another planet up in here.
I know.
I knew we had.
I felt the energy. All right. Please, I have somebody to say about something about
what's the request? Oh, we got
a... We can go there if you want to go ahead and hit it.
Okay.
We had a request. Was it something special, Chris? For an anniversary?
I'm not sure if it's an anniversary.
Was it for an anniversary? Or you just want to hear it, just like the song? Okay. Well, I'll dedicate it to you.
Anybody have an anniversary tonight?
Thank you. No? No love celebrated tonight?
Like a two-week hookup or anything?
Just met tonight?
2 months of shacking?
Our anniversary? What? Almost 8 years.
Three,
okay. We can make some noise for that.
Anniversary meeting last night.
Oh no, Mars is saying something.
Yeah, yeah, we got 44.
44 years. Yeah. So we're gonna do this song by Miss Etta James. It was a request and it was dedicated to all the love ones in the compass. So let's do it.
Yeah.
y'all so much. I felt the love in the room. That's a classic. Thank you so much. Where are you from? Sydney. That's one of my favorite places. I love Sydney.